Master Samuel Kwok of Great Britain is one of Ip Chung's senior most students and has dedicated the majority of his life to promoting and preserving Ip Man's legacy and art of Wing Chun Kung Fu. Kwok annually makes a pilgrimage to Foshan, China, to visit the birthplace of Ip Man. This year, he has brought 16 of his students with him to visit the Ip Man Museum and to train in the village where Ip Man and Wing Chun first became established.
Wing Chun, when I first came to Foshan in 1999, not many people heard of Wing Chun because we not just visiting Foshan, but we go up to the northern China, but not many people, what is Yong Chun Chun? We never heard of it. But now, everybody in Beijing and every corner of China, everybody is looking for Wing Chun. Everybody wants to learn the Ip Man Wing Chun. We learn something called Qi Zhao, and through this Qi Zhao, we can apply the techniques from the forms and wooden dummy into the actual combat. Wing Chun is very scientific. Between two points, the straight line is the quickest. You don't have to be big and strong to do it.
The Wing Chun basic philosophy is of simplicity, directness, and efficiency. We always want everything